Here's a song written by R. Alex Anderson, who actually composed a much earlier number that I played about a fortnight ago called Hey Ole Hula. This one's from 1939 and it's called White Ginger Blossoms.